And this breach on our nation's Capitol building is causing some to question the response from law enforcement protecting the building. Ericetta Koss joins us live now with more on this. Ericetta, you spoke to a retired law enforcement official who's pretty well known in our area.